governor. And the entire population of Bishop Johnson School. Indeed, this is a history, important day, very important day in the history of Bishop Johnson School. This is the first time we are having such a gesture coming from such an organization, Me Against Poverty. As you rightly said, the entire world is going up in technology, and we should not be left behind. So coming here, we take it very great. It's indeed a wonderful thing that we have done for the school. And we want to tell you this morning that we here, we make sure that every child we have access to these computers. We make sure that we have a plan. We put it on the timetable. We ensure that they make use of it. By the time they leave GSS3 or SS3, they must have got basic idea about the use of computers. And it's not only for the children, even members of staff here. A good number of the members of staff of the school are illiterate. So this will serve as a great development for the school. Others will emulate you, you will come and assist us. I will now call upon them. Hassan,
Thank you very much, Mr. Principal. Let's give another round of applause for we have heard from the principal. Now we're going to hear from a representative from the Old People's Association to make a brief statement on this project.
On behalf of the Old People's Association, stand here. We can win against poverty for this nation that we are
going to see.
And these are the opportunity that we are looking out for. Because over the years, computer training is very low. Just few people who are going out to training. Really, we are very happy to see and I hope that we are going to make good use so that each and every one will benefit from this opportunity. What I'm doing, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
That's a very big statement from the representative who is serving as the president of the Old People's Association, Mr. Amadou Camara. We are also calling on other organizations such as this so that they can do the same gesture as Me Against Poverty have done today, so that this can able to push the free quality education to another level. So it's our time to call on the people to give a vote of thanks to our visitors who are here.
Principal, Vice Principal, and on behalf of the Bishop Johnson and many other school teachers, this is a great opportunity for us having this sort of wonderful scheme, because this is an additional to allowing us to keep them by providing us a computer. Since I was attending this school, let me say, GSS1, I never had a short, a wonderful opportunity. But this year, 2019, I had a short, a wonderful opportunity by providing this computer. So as for me, I'm saying, I'm never using computer in my life. But due to this opportunity that this people are providing for us, now we are starting this computer successfully. We are not going to misuse it, but use it wisely. So we are thanking you on behalf of the principal, the teachers, and on behalf of the subjects, thank you for the opportunity. was given to us. So thank you, directors and other organizers, for this opportunity that was given to us. As one of our senior people said, as technology improves, you all also improve. So the mentality of man also what? Improve. So we need to learn so many things, we need to learn so many skills. This is an opportunity, I'm sure we can learn so many things. So thank you, directors and organizers of this program. So thank you all.